Okay, so this isn't another usual video. I recently had in one of Zisto's most recent Minecraft videos, one of his CTM map things, he got a diamond helmet that has 0.8 knockback resistance. And in the video, he said, "Oh, that reduces the amount that I get back by 80%," which is not correct. It 80% of the time it will reduce all knockback, and the other 20% of the time it doesn't do anything. So here Smurfton94 said that's kind of stupid. Why would you do that? So I gave him a list of commands to test it out himself. Let me get this on screen. So here, gave myself command block, spawned in the wooden sword, the exact same as in the common thing. This is in the snapshot, so that's why you see in main hand and off hand and feet, legs, body, head, but it works exactly the same in any version that has these attributes. And back to this. There we go. But this is set to plus 0.5 knockback. So half of the time it will reduce all knockback, and the other half of the time it won't reduce any knockback. So scroll down a little bit more. This guy says, well, this is Smurfton again. He says he hasn't had it installed. He believes me. Okay. And then this other guy. According to the code, you're wrong. Blah blah blah, you're wrong. And I replied with, "Can you explain how my testing shows otherwise?" He asked if I get hit, and yeah, the camera shakes a bit. I replied with that, and he went a little bit mad. And he's like, "Oh, not reading the code and all these people saying stuff." Well, here I am saying my side. So, oh, that skeleton's gone way over there. Okay, whatever. Just watching the sunset together. So I put on diamond armor, which does not help against knockback resistance because it doesn't have that attribute. I just put it on so I don't die in like 3 shots, so I can do a bit more testing. This wooden sword has 0.5 knockback. This does not like stack because I only have one of these in main hand. I'm not holding it in offhand or wearing it, so I only have 0.5 knockback resistance. Let's go into survival. And while I'm holding it, see, it didn't get knockback at all. Didn't get knockback at all. At all. Knock back a normalish amount, normalish amount, normal amount, not at all. So, roughly half of the time, I am not getting knocked back at all, which is exactly what I said in the comments. And this guy that's saying I should only get knocked back half as much is wrong. And whoever he got his information from is also wrong. Let's not hold it. I should get knocked back a bunch. Let me get some health potion. I'll just splash. So let's try and get in a straight-ish line with him. So this is not holding it. Get knocked back maybe 1 or 2 blocks. Looks like I'm being knocked completely over one block. Like I'm on this one, I get knocked over this one. So I'm holding my hand. Didn't even move. Got knocked back over one block. Didn't move. Didn't move. Didn't move. Didn't move. Yeah, this 50% is working in my favor. But yes, this is what I was talking about in the comments, is that my screen is twitching from the impact Oh, there we go. So you got knocked back about a block. And I'm gonna die. Hold on. Come on, hit me. I'm just not getting knocked back at all. There we go. So yeah, that's about the same. So I'm just gonna let this guy kill me. But just to prove my point that this guy, the super angry guy in the comments, wherever he got his information from, I know he was saying, oh, it's from the code, but even if the code says it should be that way, it doesn't work that way. So I'm going off of actual tested, you saw it too, like video evidence, this is what happens, regardless of what the actual code says. So, anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.